Stores we love the best to live in forever. Now we'll hear my friends on the stage and tell you all the story about the capseller and the monkey.
Capseller and the monkey, that was a capseller in a city. He used to go from village to village to sell the cats. It's really too warm for us. It was a hot summer day and it was very hot. He got so tired. To get some rest, he sat under a shadow of the tree. Many monkeys were living on the tree. They saw the cats, they climbed down the tree, and each one of them put a cap on their head. They climbed the tree again. The capseller woke up. After some time, he found the caps missing. By chance, he looked up and saw the monkeys wearing his cap. His tried his best to get his cap back, but all his efforts were in vain. Suddenly, an idea struck the mind. Took off his cap and threw it on the ground. The monkeys did the same, as they are imitators. The capseller collected all the caps and went away happily. Moral: intelligence births wonder.
Logic thinking can easily solve a problem. There's so many problems in our life. If we think wisely, it will happen forever.